In the meantime, I will show the newest update, KineMaster 4.14. I will show it while it has the problem at end, but I will show what's that updated. There's a new changes for names of voice changer, some. And now, look. 1080p and 2160p turned into 720p, 720p sucks, I better use a 480p, also in 540p, instead of 720p.